Humans will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Humans will die. You're the only one who can.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right.
Before it's too late.
You need to stop him.
Don't you trust your partner?
He'll die. You're the only one who can.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right.
Before it's too late.
You need to stop...
Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
Hey, can you hear me? Are you all right? Are you all right?
Chris?
Good. You are awake. Wait a minute. You are Jill Valentine.
How? Who are you?
Captain Josh Stone, VSAA West Africa Branch. I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrade Sheva and Chris. Have you seen him?
Yeah, they both went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchored offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late. I got a helicopter waiting, and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room for a beautiful lady.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
Just the pretty ones. Come on, let's go.
Jill. Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
Can you hear me? Are you all right? Are you all right?
Chris?
Good. You are awake. Wait a minute. You are Jill Valentine.
How? Who are you?
Captain Josh Stone, VSAA West Africa Band. I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrade Sheva and Chris. Have you seen them?
Yeah, they both went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchored offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late. I got a helicopter waiting, and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room for a beautiful lady.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
Just the pretty ones. Come on, let's go.
Jill! Jill! Are you all right?
Chris! I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
Can you hear me? Are you all right? Are you all right?
Chris?
Good. You are awake. Wait a minute. You are Jill Valentine.
How? Who are you?
Captain Josh Stone, VSAA West Africa Branch. I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrade Sheva and Chris. Have you seen him?
Yeah, they both went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchored offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late. I got a helicopter waiting, and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room for a beautiful lady.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
Just the pretty ones. Come on, let's go.
Help! A little help!
helicopters waiting on the other side of this mountain. Hurry! Shiva may need our help.
Got it.
Thank you.
Chill.
Yeah.
Jill! Jill! Are you all right?
Chris! I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
Are you all right?
Chris?
Good. You are awake. Wait a minute. You are Jill Valentine.
How? Who are you?
Captain Josh Stone, VSAA West Africa Band. I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrade Sheva and Chris. Have you seen them?
Yeah, they both went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchor offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late. I got a helicopter waiting and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room.
Come on!
You have my gratitude. Come on!
Jill! Are you all right?
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my act.
The helicopter's waiting on the other side of this mountain. Hurry! Sheva may need our help.
Got it.
The helicopter's waiting on the other side of this mountain base. Hurry! Sheva may need our help.
Got it.
Helicopter's waiting on the other side of this mountain. Hurry! Sheva may need our help.
Got it.
Come on!
Come on!
Understood.
Help me!
I'm coming!
Thank you. Come on!
Helicopter's waiting on the other side of this mountain range. Hurry! Sheva may need our help.
Got it.
I need your machine gun! I am a legend!
Come on!
Jill. Jill. Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
Can you hear me? Are you all right? Are you all right?
Chris?
Good. You are awake. Wait a minute. You are Jill Valentine.
How? Who are you?
Captain Joshstone, VSAA West Africa Branch. I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrade Sheva and Chris. Have you seen them?
Yeah, they both went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchored offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late. I got a helicopter waiting, and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room for a beautiful lady.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
Just the pretty ones. Come on, let's go.
Got it.
The helicopter's waiting on the other side of this mountain.
Hurry! Shiva may need our help.
Got it.
Ha! and I'm bringing the lady.
I don't remember picking up women being part of the mission. Is she cute?
Show some respect. This is Jim Valentine you're talking about.
Hey, hey, hey!
I owe you
it's
one.
Valentine! Sorry you had to get picked up by that meathead. I'm
Thank
here
you.
For you if you need to talk to a real man.
Calm the chatter, Doc. Josh out.
Thanks. Hold on! Hold on!
Help me!
Thank you.
I'm coming!
You bailed me out, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Josh, I'm sorry, but I have to go to the communication facility. There's something I have to tell Chris.
Okay, but don't think you can get rid of me that easily. The trouble is waiting for us beyond the communication facility, so we're heading in the same direction.
Thank you, Josh.
You
are.
attitude.
Thank you.
on!
Oh,
Thank you.
Over here!
I owe you one.